There are two examples in South Africa's recent history of sport's incredible power to unite, to bring people together, to heal. The 1995 Springboks at the Rugby World Cup. Who can forget when Nelson Mandela, wearing a number 6 jersey, the captain's jersey, coming out onto the playing field, Ellis Park, and the place erupting, and our country celebrating a rugby success. 2010, hosting of the FIFA World Cup. You know, for 2 months, there was no crime in our country. People of all races used to just walk around, white people visiting Soweto for the first time at night. So, yes to sport. Say yes to reaching out across our comfort zones to play with one another. Say no to racism. God bless you.